though you cast. This is La Vie en Roses. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vie en Roses. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world of roses bloom. Deep blue me, pretty baby, suck the rot right out of my bloodstream. Oh, dilute me, gentle angel, water down what I called being grateful. Oh, you kissed me just to kiss me, not to take me home. It was simple, it was sweetness, it was good to know.
Yes. Let me raise a toast to the girl I love most in the whole world.
Please don't say my name. Please don't say my name.
Darla.
Get ready with me, but it gets worse. Layer 1. Layer 2. So much volume in the skirt now. So cool. Okay, hear me out. Don't yell at me. Listen. I just think it's a cool fit to go exploring in.
What is the cottagecore aesthetic and how do we do it? This style romanticizes the English countryside, farm life, and enjoying life's simplicities, with queer women being its leading pioneers. With everyone being bored and cooped up at home, this is probably why it had a surge of popularity during the pandemic. And let's be real, most cottagecore fashion isn't practical for actual farming, but this style is about an overall state of being. Fashion segment! You're gonna wear prairie dresses and bonus points if they're floral. Mary Janes and picnic basket bags for picnics, duh. You're gonna wear overalls and earth tones, suede and leather boots, and maybe add a straw hat too to block out the sun's rays. You're gonna wear hair scarves and ribbons, off-the-shoulder puff sleeve tops, and long flowy skirts. Collared button-ups and linen pants. Make sure to add layers for the colder months. Lastly, be sure to adopt a cat, bake fresh homemade bread, and make shapes out of the clouds.
If you're fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod.
I believe we have some power over who we love. It isn't something that just happens to a person.
I think the poets might disagree.
Well, I'm not a poet. I'm just a woman.
This, but I typically will end up in something like this, and it's not very cute in cottagecore, so I'm here to show you how to make a cute, comfy cottagecore outfit. The key is to start with some basics, like a sweater and some sweatpants that have a cute cottagecore flair to them. Swap bulkier glasses frames for some thinner ones, and if you have a cozy dress that you just love, then throw that on underneath your sweater, and make sure that you keep everything belt free, because this is really restricting when you're working. I hope that these tips helped you, friends, and stay cozy out there.
I hate people that work at the bank.
Shh, I work at the bank. Here is a dollar. Do not tell anyone.
Do I need aid? Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up, swallow me whole. What I see, I can make.